Hey guys, Pokemon Ultra Lord here, back with another video. Okay guys, it's Pokemon Ultra Lord here, your Bay Bastard, by the way. Remember I did the last video that I was about to buy some Beys from my friend. His father went to Japan, he's selling me $9, he's selling me 3 Beys for $27. And what he if I buy 3 Beys like for $27, he'll give me one free, yeah. So I decided which Beys I'm going to get. Yay! First Bey, none other than the ultimate Bey we've all been waiting for. Basalt Erosion. Yes guys, my first Bey, Basalt Erosion. I'm about to go and buy him. I'll go later and buy when I start playing with my friends, maybe in 2 or 3 hours or something. And this is the ultimate Bey. Okay, this is Basalt Erosion, guys. Takara told me like his pack like that and everything like that. Then, none other than Helcarbex. Yes, guys, none other than Helcarbex. This is the Helcarbex. Helcarbex, guys. Helcarbex. Yeah, I can buy all 4 or 5 of them because he's giving the rock giraffe to my other friend. So I'm just buying the rest 4. That means the other one is big. The Pegasus. None other than, yes guys, the big, the bang, the bad Pegasus, right over here. The awesome enough that this big bang Pegasus. Okay, and last, but not the least, the Bey we all been waiting for. I get not all, but it's Meteodrago. Yes, guys, the Bey, Meteodrago. I was about to buy Rock Giraffe instead. I bought Meteodrago because he already sold one of the Rock Giraffes to my other friends. So he bought 3 or each. So he has like 2 or more Rock Giraffes. But he said, I'm going to buy him some one other my friend. So I said, okay, I'll just buy Meteodrago. It looks pretty cool, awesome. So that's all the ways I'm going to buy from him. And I know everyone's looking forward to the contest. So that's coming in about today's 11. So that's about coming in 5 days. 5 days, guys. Just 5 days left. So I'll see you guys next time right here on Pokemon Ultra Lord, your Bey Blaster. Bye, guys.